This one is an absolute killer. It is a real leg burner for you today. Mud Mile is huge. Suck it up, because you got two of them. Yeah, get ready for that one. Now, it is a statistical fact that a lot of you are not going to make it today. A lot of you are going to get hurt. No pain, no gain, right? Alright, Mudders, we need a bit of an equipment check now. I need a hoorah after each one. Let me know you've understood. Getting more pumped up by the second. So let me have a hoorah!
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 Hoorah! Yeah, I think she had a beard. Alright, it's not no deal. Ants, Mudders, give them a pat on the back. This is a different event. It is time! Get on your feet!
the prevailing point of view. What to do when the doomsday romance crashes all around? Feeding the workers tasty lies. 24 hours through the night. Cars racing, rats and fighting cats can only go so long.
You're just lying in the mud.
Footage of Nick.
So this is from our hearts. The kingdom of God is for the burnouts, the broken, the broke, the drug addicts, the divorced, the HIV positive, the herpes ridden, the hopeless, for the outcasts that have been created by the church, and for the outcasts of our society that have been created by us. The kingdom of God is for the brain damaged, the incurably ill, for the barren, the pregnant too many times, and the pregnant at the wrong time. This is for the overemployed, the underemployed, the unemployable, and the unemployed. This is for the swindled, the shoved aside, the left aside, the replaced, the incompetent, the stupid. This is for the emotionally starved and the emotionally dead. The kingdom of God is for the bigoted, the murderers, the child molesters, the brutals, the drug lords, the terrorists, the perverted, the raging alcoholics, overconsumers, the incredibly ugly, the dumb, the ignorant, the starving, the filled, and the filthy rich. The kingdom of God is for everyone, and the kingdom of God is for me.
This